Home greater than nation greater than article text size small medium large Tokyo, May 8th GG Press, Japan's agriculture ministry is ramping up efforts to prevent unintended outflows of domestically developed fruit varieties, following the discovery of unauthorized production of cherished types in South Korea and China. The ministry aims to gain international protection for the intellectual property of local governments as well as seed and plant companies that develop fruit varieties of high quality, ministry officials said. The efforts were prompted in part by the Pyeongchang Winter Olympic Games in South Korea in February. Members of the Japanese women's curling team, who won bronze in the event, were seen on television chowing down on South Korean strawberries during snack breaks and competition. The strawberries were likely a hybrid from varieties including Japanese names such as Tashodome, known for its large size and sweet taste. The ministry has also found that Shine Muscat, a high-end grape variety that can be eaten with its peel, has been cultivated in China without permission. We should never allow outflows of domestic varieties or re-imports of underpriced products, a government official said, speaking about apple and peach varieties of which Japan hopes to boost exports. The 8th of May 2018 minus 10 to 15, to read a full story, please click here to find out how to subscribe. Nation.